groceries. But it's also...
It's fulfilling to me if I can just put a smile on somebody's face. And tea cakes normally do that. They normally put a great smile on people's face. So I just want to be obedient, and we're just going to see what the Lord does with this.
Jackson. She says she knows all too well the need for support through trying times. Jackson is a two-time breast cancer survivor and understands the emotional challenges from battling cancer.